Hello and welcome to the Shifting Meditation video. My name is Elle, and today I will be guiding you through the Raven Method. If you are not familiar with shifting or the Raven Method, I advise you to do prior research before the beginning of this meditation. Since the Raven Method is a sleep method, this video intends to put you to sleep, so be mindful of that. Before we begin, make sure you are well hydrated and fed. Allow your mind to run through anything you might be worried about, and all at once, dismiss these things entirely because they are not important right now. This moment is about you and your desired reality. Trust that your original reality self is safe here and that you are ready to be in your desired reality. If you do not yet feel ready, that's okay. Today doesn't have to be that day. When you are fully ready, settle in on your bed, couch, chair, or wherever you choose to shift. Allow yourself a full few minutes to find the position that feels just right, but do not put too much pressure on yourself to find it right now. We'll worry about that later. Right now, I give you permission to move around. I give you permission to find the most comfortable position as we run through the beginning of this meditation. I'll tell you when to find your final shifting position. When you're settled in, gently close your eyes so that all you see is the black of your eyelids. Take in one deep, deep breath, notably deeper than any breath you've taken yet today. Hold it for a second, and as you let it out now, feel the air leaving your lungs. Perhaps it's crisp and cool, or perhaps it's warm and comforting. Feel the way the oxygen enters your nose and fills your lungs, the expansion of your stomach as wide as it can go, the silent moment before breathing out, the rush as you let it all go. Anytime you find your mind straying during this practice, I want you to bring your attention back to your breathing. When you breathe in, count it as one. When you breathe out, count it as two. Or instead of one and two, you could also say in and out, whatever is more comfortable for you. Now I want you to practice this. Breathe in, one, and out, two, in, and out. Repeat this again, and then one more time. I'll do it with you. If you can, keep breathing at this slow and steady rhythm. If it's not comfortable for you, find your most comfortable breathing pattern. Just breathe. Right now, that's all you need to do. Just breathe and feel that air as it enters and exits your lungs. I want to now draw attention to your body and any areas of tension that you may be holding unconsciously. This is what I'll call a worry check. Starting with your face, I want you to scrunch up your face muscles as tight as you can. It may feel silly at first, but do it only to the point where it's tense, not until it's painful. Hold it for a second, and then fully relax your face muscles. Loosen your brow, unclench your jaw. We'll do the same for your shoulders and neck. On a deep breath in, tighten those muscles up a bit and hold. On your breath out, release any tension. Let those shoulders drop. Now, your stomach and hands at the same time. Breathe in and tense. Hold. And breathe out and release that tension. Next, your legs and feet. Clench all those muscles on a breath in, from your thighs to your toes, in any way that you feel comfortable, whether that's clenching your legs together or separately. Hold for a second. And now release with a big sigh out. Do you feel how relaxed your body feels? Say that in your head. Affirm, my body is so relaxed. I am light as air. I have no tension in my body. Return to your normal breathing pattern as your body is gently held by the surface which supports you completely. You will now get into the raving method, so get into the most comfortable position possible because this is where you'll fall asleep. This is your time to move around, but don't worry. All you need to focus on is your breathing, my voice, and repeating after me. Take a few breaths before we begin. After I say a number, repeat that number back in your head or out loud, whatever makes you more comfortable. When the counting is over, repeat affirmations in your mind. I have shifted. I am in my desired reality. When I wake up, I will be in my desired reality. I can smell my desired reality. One. Two. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100.
Thank you.